Hello, YouTube. I am back from my hiatus. Okay, life update. Well, you guys already know I'm in Texas. Okay, so I have the stomach flu, we think, because I might have eaten some raw meat, or my mom thinks it's because of MSG. Regardless, for the past 3 days, I've been feeling very crummy and vomiting. But today, record, I vomited twice in the past, like, hour and a half. Pretty cool. But anyway, I haven't really eaten a lot. So, Justin and I went to this place called Pumped Nutrition. They had protein smoothies, so I was like, I need to go. And the medium had 30 grams, so I was like, heck yes. And he wasn't even counting into the fact that he put peanut butter in there. So I'm pretty excited. Hopefully I don't vomit it up. Questions of science, science and progress, the not speak as loud as my heart. But my eyebrows are on fleek. I look really high. I promise I'm not high. I'm just very, like... Hi! Can you say hi, YouTube? Hi! We're reading a Goosebumps book. What is it about?
It's worms.
Scary. Hello, YouTube! I'm back from my seemingly really long, week-long hiatus. Justin and I are leaving Texas. Justin's going to Colorado, and I'm going back to Wisconsin, so that means no Arizona, and no Arizona meat. But that's okay. Everything will be okay. What is it? What time is it? It's like 11:45.
It's 11:34.
It's 11:34, and my flight leaves at 1:45, and remember, I told you guys that my 2016 New Year's resolution was to not miss a flight. We're about to see. Oh, P.S. Happy New Year! What did you guys do for New Year's? Justin and I. Went to a restaurant last night, and hey, if you don't follow me on Snapchat, you totally should. I will insert my little barcode thing right here. But then, see, it's too late now, but you would have seen what I did on New Year's. Oh, I just found this in my pantry while I'm putting away my dishes, or my groceries, and I found this! From a grocery haul I had like 2 months ago. I bought it because it was a dollar, and I never ate it. I actually ate the other one, like the cookie one, and it was disgusting. So if you ever see things that are a dollar at the grocery store, it's a trap. Don't buy them. Hello, YouTube. Welcome back to my channel. Today I am filming a grocery haul. I am back in Wisconsin. I'm not sure if I'm going to include the clips of me like at the airport in this video or the video before this, but I just went grocery shopping, and I decided I would show you guys. Since I know a lot of people like grocery hauls.
Under you see my 3 piles of grocery bags in Cali. And that bag broke! No, that one did! The paper bag, literally when I was picking it up, both handles broke.
So I got this Hunt's traditional pasta sauce. And then just some angel hair spaghetti noodles. And then some bread that's over there. And pickles, which are
grocery haul lift. Off with these double eggs. At first there were 6, and then I ate 4 of them on the ride back. Now there are 2. I did not buy this water bottle, disclaimer. Oh, wait, I got this Alfredo sauce. It's Bertoli garlic Alfredo. Oh, wait, I'm gonna try it with, where are they? Okay, with this tortellini. Okay, so this is 3 cheese tortellini, and I'm gonna compare it with this other kind of tortellini, but I don't know where it went. To be discovered. Okay, anyway. And then I got this giant thing of Chobani Greek yogurt in vanilla flavor. And then this pot. Oh no. It's over. They're squished. It's over. It's fine. It's fine. I got this thing of cauliflower. Do you guys think this is kind of a small thing of cauliflower? Like, usually cauliflower is really big. But if you compare it to, like, this thing of Chobani, see, like, it's not very big. I don't know. I bought it anyway. It's the biggest one I could find. And then I got this tortilla pepper jack cheese encrusted chicken. It's a chicken breast that's like breaded, and then there's pepper jack cheese on the inside, and you just bake it, and it's so good. I also got these wide egg noodles because I love egg noodles. And then I got these organic carrots. They're on sale for like, I don't even know, like a dollar maybe. So I was like, wow, it's a dollar, I'll buy it. And then I got this cream cheese from the deli. It's strawberry to go with these bagels that I got. That are blueberry that were also on sale. Hey, you know what I'm gonna do? I'm going to put like a price thing somewhere on this side of the screen, and then it'll total it all up. Except for they got new kinds of receipts, so that it, at the bottom it doesn't tell you like how much you saved anymore. But I looked on the screen after I checked out, and I saved $15. Keep that in mind. Stay tuned! And then I got these mushrooms. These mushrooms are like a dollar something, but if you got the ones that were already sliced, it was like a whole dollar more, which is kind of dumb, because, I don't know, I have a knife. Oh, hey, I found the tortellini! Okay, no, this is the ravioli. So this is the ravioli that I'm going to compare. It's okay. So this tortellini. They're both $2.99, so I guess, I mean, they can't be bad. One just has to be better than the other one, right? And then I got two bags of steamed fresh rice. This one is broccoli and wild rice, and then this one is brown rice with corn, peas, and carrots. And then these are new. They are made by Simply Potatoes, which makes that hash brown brand, but these are diced potatoes. I'm gonna try those out, also on sale. And then I got these pizza rolls. They're the supreme kind. I'm very excited to eat them. These pizza rolls are delicious. And then I was walking through the aisle to get bread, and then we were walking by like the granola bar section, and this cookies were only a dollar, so I had to buy them. Oatmeal raisin, good source of fiber. I'll be pooping for days. Anyway, I got these organic wheat thin crackers, and then these organic like Ritz. They were two for $5, which was kind of weird because like the non-organic ones were like two for seven, so I was like, okay, well, might as well buy organic. Anyway, and I got these Dad's Italian Romano chicken breast for $11 at $1.38 a pound, and they're already seasoned, so that's good. You already saw my bagels, but you didn't see this onion. This right here is a yellow onion. It's just in all its glory. There it is. And then I got one lowly zucchini, because I don't really know if I'm gonna eat the zucchini, but I know that I like zucchini, so there's that. Oh, and then I saw this. Grass-fed 85% lean beef. It was on sale. This whole thing was $16.61, so I figured I would try that out. And then, look at these guys! Mac and cheese, organic mac and cheese. They're originally like $2.60, but they're on sale for $1.25. So I had to buy two, and they're shaped like bugs. Like, I'm pretty sure that is a frog and a butterfly. All things I love in life. Things that come from a box, fake cheese. And I also got these Amish noodles, extra wide. Delicious. I got 3.5 pounds worth of sweet potatoes. These bananas, they're usually at festival. I think they sell bananas for like 50 something cents a pound, but they're on sale for 28 cents. So I bought six. Then I got this. Milk. This is milk. And then 2 dozen eggs. And then the eggs were on sale. A dozen is like 98 cents, so they were on sale. I also got this summer sausage. Disclaimer, also on sale. Only reason I bought it. They had like garlic flavor and like cheese flavor. And there's also beef, but I just settled for original because I don't know. Like, what flavor even is this? Like, how do you flavor something like beef? Anyway, if you know, you should let me know in the comments down below. And I'm gonna finish off this haul with something that is very near and dear to my heart, which is this medium cheddar cheese. Very excited. I think that was it. That is all I got in my grocery haul. Here's a panel. Pan over. Okay, thank you so much for watching my video. Hey, have you guys noticed that I just got a haircut? Well, I got a haircut while I had the flu this week. But yeah, more on that later. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you have a great day, or night, or morning, and I'll see you later. Goodbye. Oh, P.S. In the comments down below, you should let me know what your favorite thing to buy at the grocery store is, and I will for surely check it out. Okay, bye.